What's up, guys? My name is TK Winner. We're here at Project in Las Vegas along with the beautiful
Olivia Lopez. So Project Tradeshow happens twice a year here in Vegas, and it's where emerging brands can show their newest collections to press and buyers.
Yes, and LA Canvas is taking over because we're the official media sponsors, and we have an awesome media lounge. So why don't you guys come follow us on this journey for the next 3 days, and we're going to have some fun.
Hey guys, so we're here with Jordan Nordarse from A.N.D Jeans, and he's going to tell us about his line A.N.D and what designing denim in LA is like.
A.N.D is a new denim brand. We specialize in doing waterless washes. The reason why we like to do that, we have something we call wears, where they look more naturally worn in than using general processes that a lot of denim companies use. So we're showing our Spring 14 collection, and that includes a new category that we're introducing, our novelty category. We decided to keep everything very simple and elevated in the beginning, just beautiful jeans with beautiful wears, and then now we're introducing categories of doing some more fun takes on denim.
Guys, so we're here with Kyle Awtry from In My Air, who has this really cool new label that's super edgy, has a very sporty feel to it, and so I wanted to ask him, how did In My Air start?
In My Air started as obviously a women's line between me and my friend. We met working retail together, and we wanted to do something kind of like more like very like textured and more like buttoned up and kind of like oversized and eventually like lead into like a unisex line. We were just always inspired by sportswear, like Nike sportswear, and we're like really big fans of that stuff, so we wanted to do like a women's line because we think there's a market for it.
We're here at Spaces, which is a retail pop-up store presented by Project Movement and Crossover inside the trade room floor. So we're going to do some shopping, check out some of these brands, and hopefully I find a few things I like. So I'm here with two emerging, up-and-coming designers here, Rhude and Rhod.
My brand is a unisex jewelry brand. I started 2 years ago from LA.
Look out and for my new collection that's really fun and classic and just pieces I think you'd love to wear all the time.
What's up? My name is Rhuigi. I own Rhude, R-H-U-D-E. You might know me from the bandana collection.
It's like a family thing here, you know what I mean? He's doing all the clothing, she's doing all the accessories. I mean, it's like head to toe right there.
Yes, sir.
So I wanted to know, how does it feel to be a part of the pop-up shop right here in Project?
I mean, it's cool. You know, I'm surrounded by my friends, and we're, you know, it's pretty much what's happening with the whole culture right now. And it just shows that everyone's just gaining inspiration from, you know, the street, the youth. The internet is really just making the world so much smaller.
All right, I'm here with my girl, Ashley Outrageous, representing Miami. Let us know, tell us, what are you doing here in Vegas?
I am here for Project Movement Social Club. So I'm here talking about what's going on, you know, what's the cool things out, what all these brands have, you know, that's new.
If you guys don't know, Ashley's a huge, huge music blogger. So why don't you tell us, like, who are the up-and-coming artists or, like, who are the ones to look out for?
Travis Scott, for sure. He's been out for a little while, but, you know, his last project that he just dropped, and now he just finished a tour with Casey Veggies, who Casey Veggies is another artist to look out for. And then there's Chance the Rapper out of Chicago, who is I'm a super huge fan of. He's amazing. His last project, Acid Rap, is something that I recommend everybody to listen to. You know, there's so many, and being a blogger, sometimes it's, you know, it's super hard to keep up with them.
That's a good list right there. So yeah. You guys got to stay, like, you know, up to date. Make sure you guys check her out. What's a lasting quote or something that you want to, like, leave with us?
Where we're going, we don't need roads.
Bam! Bam, we out.